Today we will discuss about finance map. Dear students, finance or finance map shows us the different points and different elements of finance which are needed to understand financial literacy. So first of all, I want to tell you about what is finance. Finance is effective management of fund. So in financial map, there are two things we needed. One is source of finance, and other is utilization of finance, utilization of finance. There are several sources of finance from we get money. One is equity share capital. If company issues the share, company gets money from shareholders. Second, bonds or debentures. This is that source of finance in which we get money from our debenture holders. Company issue the loan certificate, that's name is bond or debenture, and gets money on a fixed interest. And third is mutual fund and hedge fund. These two sources of finance also helpful to get money from the person who invest money in these funds. Actually, both are less risky investment of investors, but it is a source of finance of any company. And on the other side, company can utilize it in assets or buying of shares or debentures or merge or business, any type. So this money goes to company, and company will utilize it for buying the assets. Assets may be in current and fixed, buying of shares and debentures, and earning high money, and then send some money as dividend, merge and take our other business or doing any business. So these decisions are called investment decisions. So one more map is investment decisions. So, as a student of finance, you should know about what are the investment decisions. Because investor gives the money to a company for getting a return on investment. So, as a finance student, you should know what are the investment decisions. In this map, we should know capital busting. And its methods means you should know NPV, net present value. It is a difference between the present value of cash inflow and the present value of cash outflow. If it is higher, then we invest the money on that asset specific. IRR, it is internal rate of return. If it is higher, if we compare two assets and calculate its IRR and invest in that asset whose IRR is higher. And profitability index. The other method, capital rationing. One more decision you have to take regarding which source of finance you will select. That map is called leverage. It may be operating leverage, capital leverage, and combined leverage. Combined leverage. This leverage tells us the mixture of equity and bond or debt. What proportion we will take? About 60% of this, or 40% of this, or 40% of equity, or 60% of bond, according to the necessity of business. One more decision we have to taken in which market company will get the money. So in the finance map, we also study financial markets. Markets. Financial market means money market. Market. Company can get money from money market or equity market. Means share market or stock market. For example, New York Stock Exchange. And other markets. Markets. So, this is the finance map, in which first element is source of finance, second element is utilization of finance. For utilization of finance, we need investment decisions. For selecting good source of finance or to know the exact proportion of source, we should study of leverage and capital structure. And fifth, we will study financial market. Thank you very much. for watching this lecture. Please keep in touch with Accounting Education.